China's newly unveiled Wing Loong 3 drone has intercontinental range and can be heavily armed with a wide collection of pods, bombs and missiles, including air-to-air ones, with the chief designer of the aircraft at an ongoing air show stating that the unmanned aerial vehicle is scheduled to make its maiden flight soon. Displayed for the first time at the Air Show China 2022, which is being held in Zhuhai, South China's Guangdong province from November 8 to 13, the Wing Loong 3 is capable of intercontinental flight and conduct missions far away. While inheriting the traditional aerodynamic design of the Wing Loong series with a pair of straight wings with high aspect ratio plus a set of V-shaped tail wings to provide a very high lift-drag ratio, the Wing Loong 3's wingspan is very large, exceeding 24 meters. This will meet the demands from Chinese and foreign users for cross-regional long-range flight and extended mission. The drone is characterized by its long range, heavy payload and multi-role capabilities. Major performance criteria of the Wing Loong 3, including its range, endurance and cruise altitude, are of top tiers around the world. The Wing Loong 3 on display at the air show carried many different types of payloads, including anti-radiation missiles, guided glide bombs, sauna buoy pods, cluster bombs, communications reconnaissance pod, guided rockets, sonar reconnaissance pods, loitering munitions and even air-to-air missiles like the PL-10E, making it a drone capable of air-to-air combat. It can also carry optical, infrared, radar and communications signal reconnaissance payloads.